it's really special to be here. I think we have a really great stadium. I think one of my favorite things about being home, especially night games, is you get to see the city, and it's kind of cool to share that not only with friends and family, but with the other teams when they come in. I think it's a cool place to play. This weekend I'm looking forward to my grandparents are coming, so all the way from Montana, so we get to share that with a really broad, a lot of people, so that's pretty special.
Yes,
yeah, we're looking to get a little more intense in the offensive third, so we're working really hard to practice this week. So we want to see some good goals, and just a lot of pressure, intensity.